capsule was located just south of Newman on the Great Northern Highway. It was 2 metres from the side of the road. The vehicle that identified it was travelling at 70 kilometres per hour when the specialist detection equipment picked up radiation emitted by the missing capsule. The search team then used portable detection equipment to locate the capsule.
在微型胶囊找到的地点呢，已经拉起了黄色的封锁线。将近一周的地毯式搜索，就在人烟稀少的公路旁发现了它。当局呢，预计在当地的2月2号，就要将胶囊以铅制容器送到珀斯来安全存放。